Hi everyone, my name is Nikki Lunsford with City in Florence, Kentucky, and we are a proud supporter, sponsor, and partner of Adopt-A-Class. And it is my absolute pleasure and honor to announce this year's Teacher of the Year Award. Teaching is an honorable and important profession, and we have a genuine appreciation for the work that you do. Especially now with NTI, I can assure you of that. And Adopt-A-Class would like to honor a very special teacher for the 2019-2020 school year. This year, the nomination comes from Natalie Bryant and the Frisch's team. And to do the nomination justice, I'd like to read what Natalie and the Frisch's team wrote on behalf of the nominee. Miss Pickens has been our partner in the classroom for the past 3 years. I want to emphasize the word partner. She's not a wallflower. She actively participates in every visit. She walks the classroom discreetly, speaking to her students, keeping the focus on the project, and keeping her high standards in place throughout our time in the classroom. And because of this, we have the luxury of being the fun bunch with the kiddos. I remember our first meet and greet with the teachers that she was very reserved as we laid out our plans for the year. And as time passed, I came to realize that she was just being very protective over her students and wanted to ensure that we followed through and didn't let her kids down. The school subscribes to a list of 30 essential behaviors that they hold their students accountable for on a daily basis. And Miss Pickens lives and breathes these into her students. It is a pleasure to work with someone who values and appreciates what Adopt-A-Class can bring to the classroom, and we could not ask for a better partner and example than Miss Pickens. Carissa Pickens, thank you for all that you do for your students and the Frisch's family. And so Carissa, I say congratulations. And again, it is my honor and my pleasure to announce you as this year's 2019-2020 Teacher of the Year.
So much. I'm so honored to receive the Teacher of the Year Award from Adopt-A-Class. I would like to thank my adopters, Frisch's. They have truly been amazing to work with throughout the past 3 years, and I'm so excited to continue to work with them in the future. Every year, my fifth grade students are coming back to my third grade classroom because they want to see their adopters while they're in the building. They build that strong of relationships that for years after, students still remember and still want to come talk to their mentors. While Frisch's is in my classroom, they do amazing lessons with them, from science experiments to learning about different careers. They really do a lot of real world activities while having fun with the students. And the best part of the year is our field trip. Unfortunately, we didn't get to do it this year, but they get to go to the factory and see how everything's made, and then even talk to the CEO of Frisch's, which is the highlight of some of their elementary careers. They come back and they tell all the second graders, and the second graders can't wait until third grade to have this experience. So thank you, Frisch's. I truly appreciate your partnership. The relationships that you've built with my students are incredible, and I can't wait to work with you again in the future.